What's up, y'all? Brian, SLC Farms. Well, today we're out trying to finish up some bush hogging of some of our cattle pastures. We're out here at one of our farms that we've got some of our cows on, and we're just out here nipping tops off. I've already been out here yesterday and got half of it done, but figured I'd bring y'all along. I was kind of doing the more difficult areas yesterday, around the barns, the woods, down in the bottoms. But we got our bat wing hooked up. It's been working real well so far. I'm pleased. Hooked to the Massey 5711D. So we're gonna set y'all out here. This is just gonna be a pure watching the bush hog video. So I'll put y'all out here on the tractor, and we'll see y'all in a little bit inside the cab. Reason this is more suitable for cow pasture is all these terraces. Thank you. All right, guys. We got it all finished up. Bush hog worked good. Real pleased with it. Cows are happy. So this is, we got mostly heifers out here. This is our heifer lot. These are all bred. They'll calve around December, something like that. I do got three steers out here growing out, but the rest of all these gals are, like I say, bred heifers. So hopefully we have a good crop of calves this winter off of them. But everything's nice, cleaned up, trimmed up, looking good. It's about 50 acres in total over here. So we got them all fixed up. Appreciate y'all watching this one. Hope you enjoyed it. Pound that thumbs up for me, and we'll see y'all on the next one.